The five-ton Hell in a Cell surrounds the ring. The competitors are locked in.
The champ does it!
Jaw-jacking punch.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
What a display of power. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Look at this.
That's it. He's done. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Just dangerous. And that could bust you open.
One more time for everyone at home. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Gets out of trouble there.
Wait a minute, they're actually outside Hell in a Cell, climbing the walls of it. Oh man, he's gonna follow him up. They may be getting ready to do battle on the top of this demonic structure.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Excuse me, Michael, while I close my eyes, tell me how it ends up.
King, be professional. Like it or not, we have to call this.
You call the match. Call a priest. The champ does it. Oh, careful.
Oh, no. Kingy went right through that opening in the cell.
And he had to have plummeted over 20 feet to the canvas below. This is horrible.
He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
The champ wins. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner, and still the ECW Television Champion, the World Champ Brawler.
Aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.